not weed. You ever heard of it? It's Bane. It's the devil. It's the devil. We hate not weed. If you haven't heard of not weed, we hate it. It's taking over America. It's taking over the agriculture. It's eating up all of our plants. Just like anyone else, but not when I got a microphone, am I right? It's okay.
Look at this mess.
All right, knotweed. If you don't know about it, you should, look it up. I mean, or maybe don't. Maybe don't. Okay, you can't burn it, you can't cut it, you can't rip it out. It just keeps growing, and it completely takes over. Okay. This next song is not about plants. It's about sweets. Sugar, yes, please. We are a pedal board less band. We are anti pedal board. Yeah. we like the chair. Job, and it's not the teacher's fault. So you know what? Just take all your anger and put it in your little pocket and deal, because you know what? When you graduate, you're also going to have a low-paying job. Welcome! That's what this song is about. I've decided.
My history teacher was a Mormon.
My history teacher was also a misogynist. So
except for those two history teachers.
Except for them, all other history teachers are doing their best. Of things I cannot have. Please turn to page, I don't know, 5. I don't know what page I put it on.
You gotta adjust something. Tell them a really high page number.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay, so I'm telling a funny joke, and everyone laughs. I'm bad at filling time. Are we done? Great.
You think it might be alright? Whoops! Do you think you got the time of your life? Yeah. Do you think that it would be okay? I don't know, they got you right on your side.
Shit, I'm filling time. I'm not doing this for my health. That's what this song is about. Ready?
Thank you.
Have you ever invited someone over, and then when they're on their way, you're kind of like, oh, shit. I want to hang out with them. It's nothing about them. It's like, I kind of, I was kind of having a manic moment, and I really want to hang out, and now that's gone, and now I want to just not. So.
Does that have anything to do with this song?
Oh, my God, I'm glad you asked! Birthday Felix. Thank you.
Yep.